Bohr atomic model. He was a Danish physicist who joined Rutherford in 1912 for his postdoctoral research. In 1913, Bohr presented his atomic model based upon quantum theory. He won the 1922 Nobel Prize for Physics for his work on the structure of an atom. Bohr's atomic model showing orbits. Bohr proposed his quantized shell model of the atom to explain how electrons can have stable orbits around the nucleus. The energy of an electron depends on the size of the orbit and is lower for smaller orbits. Radiation can occur only when the electron jumps from one orbit to another. Postulates of the Bohr atomic model: electrons revolve around the nucleus in a fixed circular path termed orbits or shells. Each orbit has a fixed energy. So each orbit is also called energy level. The energy of the electron in an orbit is proportional to its distance from the nucleus. The farther the electron is from the nucleus, the more energy it has. The energy levels are represented by an integer, n equals 1, 2, 3, known as the quantum number. This range of quantum numbers starts from nucleus side with n equals 1 having the lowest energy level. The electron revolves only in those orbits for which the angular momentum of the electron is an integral multiple of h by 2 pi. Light is absorbed when an electron jumps to a higher energy orbit and emitted when an electron falls into a lower energy orbit. Electron present in a particular orbit does not radiate energy. The energy of the light emitted is exactly equal to the difference between the energies of the orbits. Increment E equals E2E1, where as increment E is the energy difference between any two orbits with energies E1 and E2.